Okay.
Hello.
Hello.
So you did the Mewtwo raid last night? Did you catch it?
Yes, I did. I caught it on my primary profile, so I only need it on Renee now.
Okay. Was it hard?
Okay, so the first one, we were fucked right off the bat. I need to turn Buff down, because he's talking, and I can't talk with someone else talking over me.
And, yeah.
But the first one, we were fucked right off the bat, because someone locked in an Armor Rouge. I joined,
No, Armor Rouge actually is a strat.
Let me finish.
Okay.
The host has a Mew. They've locked it. They haven't even locked in. They have a Mew, though. I join. There's one other person in there. They have a Mew. They have not locked in. I put in the Mew that you sent over to me. I lock in immediately. I'm like, I'm ready to go. Here's my Mew. Let's go. Fourth person joins.
Like, I got the goods.
I got the goods. I am your support. Fourth person comes in. They switch to Armor Rouge. They lock in. The second Mew, the person that was there before me, that's not the host, they drop out. Because they knew.
Wishing you didn't lock in?
I was wishing I did not lock in. So we waited a little bit more. Nobody else joined the raid. So the host sent us in. Armor Rouge used Clear Smog.
Oh, that's going to help.
Multiple times.
So they undid all the struggle bug work. Good job.
They continued to undo my struggle bug. I would struggle bug, and then they would clear smog. I would struggle bug again, they would do clear smog again.
I
never died.
You're a fucking idiot.
I never died. They were Korean, I believe. No, wait, that was a team of American people, I think. It was the Korean that lost us the match on the third match I did.
Okay.
I think they were Korean that lost us. Either way, second match, I think it was two support Mews. I don't know if we both had the same build or anything, but there was at least one person leech lifing. I think all three of them were leech lifing, but they were built out as support as well. We were able to get it done. No major difficulties or anything. Third raid, because I decided I did it once. Let me see if I can do it again. With hit randoms, maybe help some more people get to their Mews.
Right, hello. I didn't realize you guys were ready.
Yes,
apparently we're waiting for SBL.
Okay.
She just got. Yes, I did poke her. She said, "I just got dinner. I need to eat that first."
I love how I go from horrifying alien to Pokemon.
You've left your game
on the internet.
Apparently
we're waiting for SBL.
Yeah, she just got her dinner. She needs to eat first.
Okay.
So I guess you can go back to aliens, and I'll talk with Banane about what happened last night, and I'll eat my own dinner while we wait, because I was going to have...
Sorry, I didn't know.
Okay. No, what?
Also,
so, okay.
Buff, what? I'm seeing your Mew. Please change the lucky egg to metronome.
Oh, right. Thank you. Thanks for the reminder.
Please change it.
I mean, if not metronome...
That's a very good idea.
If not metronome, the bug powder. Was it silver powder or bright
silver
powder?
Silver powder.
Yeah.
Metronome is preferred.
Yeah. Well, metronome is preferred if you can keep up the attack.
Well, the problem is I need to find a metronome.
You may not have one.
There we go.
Oh, there it is.
No, I bought one specifically for this. Why does it give you the option to use the item if it doesn't do anything?
Because Game Freak is silly.
Okay. All right. So in that case, I will head back to Alien for a little bit then. When everything is ready, just let me know, okay?
Hold on a sec. Do you want a quick breakdown of how to actually do this?
Actually, yeah. That would be a good idea.
Okay. So the point of us attackers, although I am different, I have a different fourth attack than you guys do. So I will be starting different. Point for main attackers. Struggle bug is how you're going to open.
All right, give me a second here. Okay, open with struggle bug.
So move it to the top.
Yep.
And then you're going to Terra.
Okay.
And Swords Dance.
Swords Dance. Okay, so 3-3-3. 1-1-1, so 3-3.
So 3 struggle bugs, 3 Swords Dance.
Yep.
And then you'll start leech lifing.
Okay.
If you need an oh crap heal, life do is what the heal is for.
Okay.
And that will heal everybody.
Yes. Also, please, for the love of God, keep an eye on my health, because I can't do an oh crap heal on myself, except for the heal cheer.
I'll be keeping an eye on your health.
So, here's the thing, Buff.
Yep.
If he wipes his stats, drop what you're doing, struggle bug, struggle bug, struggle bug.
Okay.
If he wipes your stats, / our stats, drop what you're doing, swords dance, swords dance, swords dance.
Okay, gotcha.
Yeah. My
and
job.
Go back to leech seed.
Leech life. Oh, you need to PP up your leech life also. You need to PP up that leech life all the way.
I hopefully have some.
Yeah, you definitely need the 16 leech lives. Yeah, they are available. You can purchase them.
I think they're chance of supply.
They're in the same bag item box that the items are in. Yeah, they're in that one. The one with the mints.
And the other items?
Yes, they're in the
with
items.
Your candies and your mints and all that shit.
Yeah, but
you
definitely...
Okay, I have plenty.
Yeah, you need 3 of those on leech life. It probably wouldn't hurt to have PP ups on the other moves, but leech life, you definitely need those PP ups.
Yes.
Because you are going to use practically every single one.
Okay, so what all do I need? I need 16 leech life. What else should I have?
Life do.
Life do would not hurt to be 16,
how many
but
life do?
16. You honestly 16. Probably will be fine. But I mean, 16 would be best, just so that we have the buffer.
Mm-hmm.
And then what else?
You'll be fine with 20 on the others. You're not going to use. Okay. We're not going to go 50 moves.
Okay. So the other thing that I'm going to let you know is when Shield's about to go down, Kinka is going to throw up Misty Terrain. That's like I think I've mentioned to you, that's going to stop him from Chesto restoing.
Yep.
So eating a Chesto berry and resting. So that he's not going to gain his health back. But I'm pretty sure he still ends up resetting his stats. So you're gonna start struggle bugging.
Okay.
And then just rinse and repeat.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, SBL says she's almost done with dinner. But yeah, when it starts getting really low, I will call out and say to stop attacking. And so at that point, you let me check things before we continue. Because I need to make sure that we don't knock him out and Misty Terrain goes away. Because I'm going to be doing Misty Terrain before then as well, in case he starts doing Ice Beam. So he doesn't freeze us, because synchronize does not work.
Okay.
And the other thing... Oh, hi, SBL. The other thing that you're going to want to do is call out how many struggle bugs you're up, how many you've done, and how many swords dances you've done.
Okay.
Yeah, just do...
It's easier then for Kinka to tell how many he is up or down.
Yeah, I mean, I'll be checking that, though, so it won't be too bad. I mean, we should be fine. We should be totally fine. This is not going to be that hard as long as you guys stay on the script. Yeah.
Okay.
SVL.
We'll certainly try.
Did Banane already go over all that with you previously?
But yes. We can do a quick refresher.
I asked her to give me a verbal refresher right before we go. So.
Open with three struggle bugs.
Three struggle bugs, then terrestrialize while doing swords dance.
Yes.
For three
times. And then swords dance, and then leech life until stats wipe, and then
struggle bug.
What he does.
Yep.
Okay.
And if we need an oh crap heal, I'm sure Kinka will call it out or watch, and that's when life dew comes in.
Yeah. I'll be watching. If I see anyone get below half health, I will life dew and everything, and I'll call out for life dews from Buff and SBL on their next turn. Well, a life dew would be better. If you guys aren't already doing leech life, then a life dew would be better than a heal cheer. Probably.
So yeah, this should be interesting.
My first turn, I am going to do a light screen.
Light screen.
Turn two, I'm going to drop a defense cheer. Turn three, I'm going to drop Misty Train, and then I'm going to start to doing struggle bugs. At that point, he should be down to negative six, so I should be able to keep him down as long as he's not doing multiple calm minds in a turn. Which he might, yes.
He might. Also, I am not on the same rotation as you guys. My first turn is pounce to help with our speed, and then I'm struggle bugging.
Yeah, and you don't have to do three struggle bugs, Banana. You can just do two. You'll be fine. We'll be fine with just two on you.
Okay.
Found
Trust
him.
Me.
I'm at mine as well.
Okay. I'm at mine too.
Mine is literally right outside Lavinia. Like, it's just that outcrop right overlooking Lavinia. That's where he is.
All right.
I love my Dino Doggo.
What? Buff is already on top of his, so we'll use his since he's right on top of his.
Okay.
Okay.
Let me bring up Pocket Portal.
Is everyone ready for me to actually start it for a code then?
Yep.
I'll be there in a second.
SBL Kinka?
I'm ready.
Kinka?
Thanks.
It's loading.
Come on.
Okay.
Okay.
Alright.
Here a battle.
Alright, so the code is V as in Victor. 5. X is in xylophone. Y.
Hold on.
Y. J. It is on my screen.
V5X.
V5X.
5.
As in xylophone.
X.
Y. Y. J.
Y. Y. J. Communicating.
There we go.
Double check that I have the right Mew. Yes, I do. Okay. The other one is supposed to be in the box, but you never know. Now, do we all have shiny?
No.
Nope.
Here we go, guys.
Buff didn't want one.
Oh, Mihayu's internet is back up. So.
Well.
We'll bring Mihayu in next time.
I haven't had the chance to stream or to trade.
Oh. We can still get this done.
It's been like an hour before I wanted to be done, so. Blue,
pink.
You like Renee's shirt? Okay.
Oh, no.
Oh,
my. Yeah.
Yeah, buddy. We all know you're like the ultimate Pokemon. It's
your Swole.
We've been no.
He is the OG boss monster.
All right.
Light screen. And he starts off with the ice beam. Nice. Okay,
come on, let
up.
My pounce get off. Thank you. Pounce up.
So, weird question. Is Shiny Mew the same color as Shiny Ditto?
Yes.
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 Because it looks really close.
That's one star of a golf.
I got two of them off.
Okay. Misty Train is up.
I just hit my third struggle bug.
Alright. Start swords two. Dancing.
Here's my third one.
Do I need to hit another struggle bug?
Like,
can you tap?
I'll check in a second, but you should be fine.
God dang it. I struggle bugged again. I'm sorry.
It's okay. Go ahead and start swords dancing. You guys are fine.
Yep. Alright.
Terrestrialize,
he'll be fine.
This because of that one problem. I'm just pissed at myself.
He'll be fine. You don't need to Terra right now.
I think that it's okay if you get an extra struggle bug in there. I don't get it completely ruined, but it's just.
Okay, I'm gonna hit a life dupe for you guys.
And here goes my second sword dance. Whenever it actually goes
that's
off.
Two.
Life dupe in.
Here
it goes.
Thank you. I just hit my second sword stance myself.
And here goes my third one.
This is three. At least I think it is.
Okay, I'll just get my first sword stance.
Alright, start to leech lifing him.
Yep.
I'm gonna check his,
Here I am.
Buddy!
Okay, terrain is gonna go down in a second, so I need to be ready to, free up terrain.
If you notice the bar get too low and terrain is down, wait until Pink is gonna push it back up.
Yeah.
Before the shield goes down, you mean, right?
Correct.
Right. So when we get down to like 1/4 health left on the shield, I need to get terrain up if it is down.
Okay.
Okay, and he just reset all of you guys, so start sword dancing again.
Okay, I didn't see that happen on my screen.
It did. Okay.
I'm behind you.
Light screen is down, yeah. I need to re-up light screen.
So he just did both of them, so what do I start with?
Struggle bug.
Struggle bug, okay. Oh. Yeah, he took down our stats and then his stats, so...
Oh, yeah. Crap, I forgot to pounce.
You're fine. Just get it as soon as you can.
It'll be on its move.
Our shields are back up, so we'll be fine.
Alright, second struggle bug.
No, go ahead and start focusing on sword stance. He's already at -5.
Okay.
Get your sword stances.
I think that was my second or third struggle bug, I'm not sure though.
Yeah, just sword stance.
Yep, I know.
Alright, sword dance.
I'm not gonna worry about struggle bugging. Sword dance.
SBL, you might wanna life do.
Heal.
I don't know if I'm gonna have time. Okay.
Somebody wanna throw a heal cheer?
She got it.
I just, you guys are telling me that I'm like, I don't have a chance to move yet, so, like, I'm not sure. That did not do much.
It does not do much, but it's enough. I'm gonna check his stats again.
Ow. Okay, I wasn't sure.
Should I do another life dupe quick?
Yes.
Okay. No, start leech lifing him. Start leech lifing him.
Oh, I just started there. Sorry. I think on my third.
Okay, well, you guys are fine now, but start leech lifing him because.
Yeah, I will. You said to start leech lifing after I had already hit sword dance, so.
Yeah, no, you're fine. Because if you leech life him, he will fully heal you, basically. Without as much HP as he has, and as much as you'll do in damage, you'll basically fully heal every time you leech life.
Okay, I need to sword dance once.
Does he have, like, an exceptional amount of HP for an unrivaled?
Yes.
He has, like, 18,000.
50% more, if I remember correctly.
Okay. Light screen's gonna go down on this next turn. I need to re-up it.
Is the terrain good? I'm
gonna check it after I have control again.
I still see the effect of the terrain on the screen.
We have three turns. We're good.
Okay.
Hit him.
Okay.
Yep, I didn't know how many turns we left, so I figured out.
Yeah. Pink is good at noticing that sort of stuff.
Oh, okay, yeah. He removed negative effects.
We're good. We're fine.
That's fine. He's supposed to when shield goes down.
He's gonna attempt to rest, and he's gonna fail.
Yep, I already saw that.
All right, keep going. Just
Chester
lay into him.
Is not a thing.
But does he generate a second shield?
Nope. I was expecting
him. So we can just go all out.
Yes, just go all out. Just sword stance and hit him with leech life. Do not even bother with the struggle bugging. Don't bother struggle bugging. Just hit him. Hit him. Hit him. Hit him.
Is it are our stats reset? Yeah, now they are. So
now they are.
Sword stance.
Okay.
Yeah, just get in like one or two and then start hitting him.
Okay,
three.
The train is down. I need to pop that back up so we don't get frozen, because that will happen.
And he doesn't chest a resto.
Well, he won't rest again. He won't attempt to rest. Oh, I already hit the terrain. Do not do anything, just wait.
What?
Bud, okay,
oh my God,
you're back.
So should I leech life or should I just
leech
life?
You're fine now.
Down yet, so
oh, okay,
still
else
time.
Yeah, you're fine. Just leech life him. If you think you're down, hit leech life. You'll refill.
Yeah, he got a crit on me, but this time I was dead before anyone had a chance to heal, so I was a bit worried there. But then someone leeched life dude, and then it was good.
Yeah, he is at negative
five.
I feel
cheered.
That would explain why it went up so much.
Yes. I'm like, I can't let you back in here.
Yeah. Okay, well, thank you, Banana.
Yeah. But we got this.
We've got plenty of time. None of us have gone down yet, which is good.
Yep.
It's when you it knocks.
Now that you
off.
Said that, you're just jinxed it. You realize that, right?
Nah,
yeah,
we're fine.
I think we will.
We're fine.
I think we're doing pretty good. You're way down there. Like, another
bitch. If we had missed the Misty terrain, then we'd be a little bit in trouble right now.
Probably in a lot of trouble.
He's basically dead now.
I think he's dead.
Yeah.
On my screen, he still has the tiniest.
On my screen right now.
He's dead.
There we go. Woo!
What ball?
Got it, baby!
Green is...
And we also got the mighty mark on you now.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
What's going on?
It's gonna take a minute.
I
need to get...
You guys.
There he goes. There he goes.
I do want to catch
right,
this.
Idiot in.
A love ball. You will love me.
I don't have one. I used it.
I'm
already.
Doing it in Dream.
I was gonna put
Dream
mine
ball.
Into a heal ball, but I'm just going luxury ball.
I luxury balled mine.
I have a heavy ball and a level ball and a moon ball and a beast. I'm giving him the beast ball.
You're giving him
because
the beast.
Because he's a beast. He
you
is,
put
yeah.
Mewtwo in the Master Ball. He's like, when am I ever gonna use this?
Yeah.
I mean, that's a good point.
That is freaking true.
Yeah, I mean, how many Master Balls have I had throughout the years?
All of them. It's like, if these don't work on anything else except another raid, so... And if ever there was a Pokemon that is a beast in the lore, it's this one.
I mean, we might have Ultra Beasts in the DLC. We don't know.
Oh my god, three bottle caps. First time I've ever gotten one.
Yep. Three gold bottle caps.
I'm guessing that jump in is Mihail?
Did yep. we get...
Hi, Mihail.
Yeah, it's gonna let me stay connected.
Awesome. Is your internet behaving?
Oh my gosh.
Is it the weather?
No, I don't know. They had trucks and everything. Sick. We haven't had much weather.
Perfect IVs. Oh, of course he has perfect IVs. Right?
All seven stars have perfect IVs.
Ah,
okay.
Yeah. I mean, the number of perfect IVs it has is the number of stars minus one. So,
okay.
All six stars have five perfect IVs.
Mightiest Mark Mew. Shiny Mightiest Mark Mew.
Same.
I wonder what you said about Mightiest Mark Mew. It was like, I looked at mine and he didn't have it.
No, you have to defeat Mewtwo to get the Mightiest Mark on Mew. So now if you go in, you should be able to get the Mightiest Mark on Mew.
Yeah, I got it now. Mew the Unrivaled.
Yep.
Mew La Suppression.
Now you have Game Boy Red Mew with Mightiest Mark, but shiny.
Yep.
Alright, so what are we doing now?
Yeah, you need Terror type.
getting Mihayu and his wife's account done. So if you want to go back to Alien Isolation, we're good.
Okay, you guys can handle everything from here then?
Yes.
Yep, got it.
For now, yeah. We'll poke you if we need you.
Okay. All right.
Thank you.
Have a great night.
Fun.
Bye.
Bye.
Enjoy the Xenomorph.
I will
hope
not.
Your face get eaten. I hope your face gets eaten.
It has gotten eaten a lot of times already. Bye.
Leopards eating people's faces party.
Oh my god. Oh, SVL.
Cody is enjoying this because it's their favorite game.
SVL, what do you think of Renee's clothes?
I have to pull up your screen again because I'm... She looks okay.
She looks okay.
I'm not a fan of the... The shorts clash with the rest of the outfit is a problem. You can't change that, really. You know? If you could change more of the outfit than that, you know, it'd be nice.
How do I get
also,
me?
Hit you a code.
Yeah. Wait, how do you have a different shirt like that?
Shall I give you both and then you transfer the other one to wife's account?
Yeah, I can do it through Pokemon Home. I can do that.
Do you have DLC or something?
Yes, I bought the DLC yesterday.
Okay, I was like, why do you have a different outfit?
Yep.
They're both identical, so you don't need to worry about which is which.
Okay.
But yeah, I decided when I noticed this. So during my lunch break, I got my Mew from Banane on this account because didn't do it yesterday, and I noticed that it looked like I could get the DLC outfits on this account too. I was like, can I? Obviously, I can. And so now Renee is wearing a pink shirt.
How much is the DLC, and is it must be like Sword and Shield where it's per game, right?
Yes, it is per game.
It's per version.
Yeah, per version.
Yeah, well,
it's $35 bucks plus tax.
Scarlet and Violet each have their own, technically. You have to buy them separately.
Correct.
Right? Okay.
Yeah. But it's $35 bucks plus tax.
I've only bought it the once, so...
I have both games, so, and I use both games. Although I lean heavily on Violet because that's the one I prefer. That's the one I actually, you know, finished everything on. It's the one I do most stuff on.
Oh god, damn it!
Are you having trouble there?
Apparently, communication. There we go.
God damn it!
So is a glitch Mew.
My dinner's ruined.
Virtual console.
Oh no, what'd you do to your dinner?
Nothing.
Forget about it.
No, no. There's apparently a hole in this bag.
Oh.
There was an ant crawling around on the inside of the bag.
Oh, is that one of your honey buns?
No, this is King's Hawaiian rolls.
Yeah, okay. Lovely.
It must have just gotten in, so it's probably fine as long as I can take care of it right now. So I'll be back with you in a minute. I'm gonna mute.
Sure.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, yeah.
So, Mihi, you want the rundown on how to do this?
Yeah, I was trying to watch you guys.
Okay, so you're going to open with Struggle Bug three times. On turn four, you're going to Terra into Sword Stance three times. Then you start Leech Lifing. If Mewtwo clears stats on himself, drop what you're doing, Struggle Bug three times.
Okay.
If he clears stats on us, drop what you're doing, Swords Dance three times.
If he does them both, you prioritize Struggle Bug, then Swords Dance.
Yes.
Because he did that last time, he did it in the same turn, so.
Yep. So, now the other thing is if we're getting close down to the end of where Shield is, wait for Kinka to find out how many turns is left on Misty Terrain.
Yeah.
Because if it's down and Shield breaks, he will Chesto Arresto and go back up to health. So as long as Terrain is up, we're good. We'll bypass that. And then he will clear both your stats and ours. So Struggle Bug and then Swords Dance again.
So what is the difference between Chesto, Resto, and just plain old Rest? Like,
Look at his item.
Chesto, Resto. The Chesto Berry gives more HP, I believe, after he rests.
No, it immediately wakes him up.
Okay.
Oh, it wakes them up?
Yeah, it immediately wakes him up.
Okay.
So, because he's using Rest, he falls asleep, and then he immediately wakes right back up.
Because of the Chesto Berry. Got it. Okay.
That is what the Chesto Resto is. And I've lost my other controller.
So he uses Rest and then the Chesto Berry. I thought you were saying Chesto Resto as in a whole new move.
No, it's a quote, it's a term that people
Gotcha, okay.
That they're Chesto Restoing.
Yeah, there's
a Chesto Berry in here, so gotcha.
Once Shield is down, Kinka's probably gonna end up calling out, okay, just leech life. He's down at this mount, blah blah blah. So just call out your Struggle Bugs as you're doing it, call out your Swords Dance as you're doing it.
Mm-hmm.
And
basically we're gonna let Kinka direct us
for resets. So are we gonna use yours, Kinka?
Yeah, we can use mine.
Aren't you supposed to be on? Oh, you did Renee's, right?
Yeah, that was the one we were just on.
Okay.
So, and Renee doesn't have access to seven stars, so.
Yeah.
You are now connected.
I just think it would be easier to do yours since we can actually see it on screen.
Okay.
Since we all seem to be watching.
That makes things easy. Okay, I have to find it, though.
I'm still sitting on mine. I am queen of the Terra Crystal.
There he is.
yours is a different from there, isn't it?
Well, right next to Grass Wither.
Oh yeah, you can whoop those, can't you? Sorry about that.
Yep.
Down the side of a mountain.
Your Kinka character there and his, the skinny pants there.
DLC outfit.
I noticed that.
I swapped mine over to DLC outfit.
She didn't know that you could get it.
I tried to, and it wasn't working, and I was confused. I'm like, okay.
And you switch.
I even have zippers on the side.
Oh, Tetsuya Nomura. Yeah. It's Nomura design, huh?
Let me see here. How do you...
Now I can't see anything because commercial break in progress.
Okay. Well, once commercial break is over, or I'll show you the other outfits.
It says in chat that it ends in 2 minutes and odd seconds.
2 minutes, yeah.
I don't get ads because I'm turbo now.
Turbo is so nice. I need to re-up my turbo before it expires.
I'm not paying for turbo, too.
Especially since they raised the price of turbo.
Of course.
You're not going turbo, are you?
I'm not. I bought Prime and then it rolled in, or bought Turbo and then it rolled into Prime. I was like, oh, this is kind of cool. Then they raised the price and then they brought Turbo back and said, oh yeah, by the way, you don't get your ad free anymore. You have to buy Turbo. I'm like, what's the stop from doing this shit again?
Turbo never actually went away. Turbo was there the entire time.
Yeah,
but they put Turbo's benefits into Prime, and then they took it out.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Huh. You could see the detail in the outfit a lot better in OBS than you can on my
screen. I had originally purchased Turbo to avoid ads and stuff, and then they combined it with Prime, and so suddenly I had Prime, and I realized, oh, this is pretty cool. And then they separated them again. I was still with Prime because I'd been using Prime at that point for like Amazon and that too. And it's like, well, no, I'm not buying both. I'm sorry, I'm not.
Yeah, no, I don't blame you.
I will just freaking use a ad block, which doesn't work very well, unfortunately.
Mm-hmm.
The reason I got Prime, got Turbo again, is because Adblock was effing up streams. I was getting delayed because of ads running.
I was getting 400 errors.
I wasn't getting that much, but I did get those too.
I have to refresh. It's frozen.
I also got a new backpack. Also DLC backpack.
Mm-hmm.
It's a nice backpack. The autumn outfit just looks wrong.
It does.
Summer outfit, which is what Renee's in.
I don't like the salmon pink shirt.
Neither do I.
And then spring. I like spring. I just would rather actually have pants. You know.
So riddle me this. I'm looking at my Mewtwo, and I'm trying to have him remember moves, and Rest is not in here.
I think Rest is a TM that it can learn.
Okay.
It's an extra move.
I just would have figured that if it can use it in the raid, it must have a move available in the move pool.
Rest was an extra.
Huh?
Yeah.
Rest was one of its extras, not on its main move pool.
Okay. Yeah.
But it can learn Rest, I believe. I mean, it should.
Oh, I mean, I would assume so. Otherwise, yeah. What good is it holding a Chesto Berry?
Yeah, it can learn Rest.
It is on its move pool. You just might have to teach it to it.
Yeah.
Okay.
That is kind of jank. It should have it in the, you can relearn this immediately.
Yeah, it's like, if it's available when you fight it, why does it suddenly forget it and you have to use a TM to get it to learn it again? Because if you teach it something via TM otherwise, like, if you teach any Pokemon something by a TM and then you have them quote unquote forget it, it's still in their move pool. You don't have to reuse another TM.
Right. All right. Let me know when you guys are ready.
I am.
SBL.
Hang on. I was in the wrong menu.
Why for you do that, SBL?
Not because I hit the wrong button.
Oops.
Fat fingers. All right. Okay. I'm ready.
Okay, I'll have code in a second. Yankee, Lima, 9, 9, Victor, 2.
So, Kinga, did you have to learn this phonetic alphabet for when you were working radio or something?
No, I learned it while I was working at AT&T. And I learned it because it was easier to memorize that than to try and go M as in Mancy.
No, no, no!
Uh-oh. Oh.
No.
It's okay.
We should probably cancel, right?
That's why I did not to lock in.
It lagged and jumped my thing back up to ready go.
It's okay. Okay.
Yeah.
850 X-ray Papa 3. There's Millie.
I'm ready to go.
There, Mihail.
Make sure you swap right there.
I'm gonna swap now. In my defense, I was trying to go down to swap, and all of a sudden it jumped.
Yeah, your system just said no, you're gonna go ahead. You're gonna use Gallade because why not?
Yeah.
Gallade won't totally get wrecked or anything.
All right.
Okay, I'm locked in.
All right, this is gonna be all blue Mew, right?
Yes.
All blues.
Also, you guys do not have to Terrasilize as soon as you've done your 3 struggle bugs. I know Banane says that you should. You don't have to. You can wait till you've done all of your Sword Stance first. That will beef you up against his Psy Strikes.
Yeah, so the fly back if I do it anyway.
I'm gonna wait for that Pounce to go before I start doing screens, so let me know when Pounce is in. So let Banane do Pounce first. Something. Don't do anything until Banane says she's pounced.
As soon as I can do something. Yeah, there's a shield.
It's so nice being able to actually read what's being said.
And up, side strike to me.
Play screens up. Start hitting him with your...
But it didn't go yet.
It did go.
Okay, there we go.
Then's cheer up.
Oh, well, that hurt. Oh, he criticaled me, that's why. Okay, number 2.
And he did a grand total of nothing. Okay, terrain is up.
Kick my butt, Jesus. All right, last struggle bug.
All right, I'm gonna check his stats before I start struggle bugging. See if I need to life do. He's at -2. I'm gonna life do, and then I'm gonna start struggle bugging. You guys go ahead and start swords dancing.
Just go ahead and
throw
it.
Why not?
I look at him sparkly, you know? Excuse me.
Here, let's... 23. He does 23 damage to me right now.
Okay.
Once you guys have your three sword stance in, let me know, and I'm gonna check the stats again.
I just did my second.
Okay, I'm gonna check the stats.
Block was absolute.
Oh.
Hit him.
Hit him with a leech life, SBL.
Don't touch anything.
He critical my butt again.
I would say don't touch anything.
Hit him with a leech life.
Okay. I had already done all my sword
dances,
so.
Okay, so someone heal cheer. But we're fine. Next.
You'll
practically full heal every time you teach life.
I actually said ow because I might blink about it.
Oh.
Yeah. That particular ow was a physical for me.
Okay. Life screen's going down on next right, turn. Brain is going back is up. Okay? What was that?
Fighting with those things.
Yeah, just start leech lifing, you're good.
Wait, why are... Who's beside me on...
Me.
Mute, or on... Okay.
I just haven't trapped yet. I haven't gotten around to it.
Self. Struggle bug.
Okay.
Boom.
I just saw him do something, I didn't see what he did, so...
Yeah, if
all of you just do one struggle bug, it'll be fine.
So fast.
You don't need to do three struggle bugs, you can just do one, it'll be fine.
Now I got sword dance.
I'm gonna hit it with another,
Stop it.
Okay, come on, let me hit light screen.
One sword dance down.
Light screen's back up. Hit him with a leech life if you feel like you're getting low.
I'm gonna hit him next turn because I'm down in orange, so if I wait too long he's gonna stick me down.
There's a little life.
Like,
My neighbors are firing off fireworks. They were doing it yesterday too. Like, this is not a firework holiday.
It is if you're super patriotic stuff lover. Because your neighbors are.
Probably. I was not gonna hurt that. It's just
you live in North Carolina.
There's never been fireworks for Labor Day. Never. This is the first year I've ever heard fireworks for Labor Day.
Train's down.
Okay.
I did not hear you because I was focusing on the game.
You sure it's fireworks and not a gun, right?
I'm positive it's fireworks. Train is going back up. We are fine. Slam him with everything you got.
Thank you, though.
Shields down. No rest. Mewtwo the Unrivaled. Trying to use rest. Failure.
He should be resetting stats for both of us.
Yeah, he's already reset his
himself.
Own. He already reset his.
So, struggle bug.
Yeah. Hit with one struggle bug and then start to hitting him with your. It's fine.
I figured what took the ass on the confirm button instead of
just
down.
Nice, switching to Aura Sphere.
Because Aura Sphere is gonna do so much against us bug and psychic types. Do I need sword stance now?
No, I don't. He has not reset us.
He didn't reset us. I just wasted mine. Oh.
There's the reset on us. Start sword stancing.
That's why I said yup.
Oh. I just tried to run away by accident.
Good job.
Okay, I'm gonna struggle bug. I'm gonna hit to keep seeing things happening out of the corner of my eye. I'm gonna bring back up the light screen.
And terrain's down.
Yeah, terrain is less important because if one of us gets frozen, we know to heal cheer to fix that. We all know heal cheer fixes freeze. Yep, go for it.
I lost track of how many sword dances I had, and I'm gonna just start biting.
Yeah, don't even bother checking. Just bite.
By biting, I mean like it's a bite like move.
Yep. We're fine. Banana, you might want to start leech sliding.
That'll be my next move. Ow.
Attack cheer.
You are an asshole dump truck.
A dump truck?
I mean, have you seen his ass?
Have you seen those thighs? That thing has a dump truck. They put a wagon on that one.
He doesn't have cake. He has a whole bakery back there.
Is it?
He does. Oh god, if you guys not seen the imagery from behind, he has... He does not skip leg day.
The gluteus is maximus.
Very maximus.
Yeah, he also does not skip his Zen mode either, though.
Oh, no.
He's all about that meditation.
All about that base.
Yeah, points and nuggets, and of course, candies.
Yep.
Rewards aren't as good this time, but whatever. I'll take it.
Alright, and,
are we gonna use mine?
Yep.
We can.
Mayu has to move things.
Yep.
Let me go transfer you over to Mrs.
Oh, wait, Mayu, you said you're sitting on yours?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so... You know.
Either one.
We can use either one, is my point.
Yeah, yep. And if push comes to shove, I do not work on one day.
Neither do I.
Neither do I.
I know Scooble is probably going to need help. If she finishes her build.
Yeah, if she would not buff herself.
What? Okay, so Scooble is in... Finland?
Yes, mm-hmm. She's Finnish.
Okay, so that is... Sorry, if I forgot how many hours ahead. Basically, at what time of day for me would be that she would need help?
Ask Google what the time is in Helsinki. Or what the time difference is from Helsinki to where you are.
Oh, I've got a world clock here somewhere. Hang on. Can I see... is EMT plus 2. So it is currently almost 5 a.m. where she is.
Makes sense.
So...
She probably will not be ready this weekend.
That was my best guess.
I mean, the sooner she's ready, the better, but she's likely not going to be ready this weekend.
Oh, Singapore is going to extend over that area. I have no idea why I had Bangalore on my list of cities at the World Clock. I don't think I know anybody in Bangalore.
All I know is I'm pack time.
And I'm opposite coast right now, technically, even though I'm not actually on that coast anymore. Otherwise, I would be on, like, Colorado time, but
I have
my state doesn't do daylight savings for most of the year. I'm actually technically on Pacific time.
Mm-hmm.
I have freaking Canadian summer weather right now. My low tonight is 58 degrees.
Let's see, what day was it? It was Thursday night. Because I closed Thursday night and I opened the next morning, and my coworker and I, when we walked out, it was stormy AF out there, like lightning, rain. And when we walked out there, she commented about how cold she was, because she's basically sleeveless. And it's like, I was like, this is like Oregon weather around here, you know? And like, it got down into like the 70s, where it's been like 112.
Apparently it's 69 here right now.
Nice.
It's 69.8 Fahrenheit right now here.
It's currently 94 where I am, but like, it's a little bit muggy out there, but I'll take 94 over 115, you know?
We're supposed to hit 87 tomorrow?
It's currently 16 Celsius.
So you guys use Celsius, don't you?
Yes, I am converting it.
Okay.
You can give it to us in Celsius. We can figure it out.
Yeah, but I just... Because one of my best friends is Canadian there, and she does conversions in that, but she's commented before that it's, you know, Celsius where she lives.
Yep. Given the fact that I'm Canadian too, yes.
And I actually had some customers in the store the other day that, they had two guys in there that, you know, they had rolling suitcases there, so it was like, I knew that they were on their way to the airport and that. But they didn't have noticeable accents, so I just assumed that they were flying elsewhere.
Okay, can I continue?
Huh?
I'm connecting.
Okay.
Let me finish eating this.
So I made a comment about temperature there, and the guy kind of looked at his traveling partner and said, "You got, you know, conversion there." That's like, you know, and I'm sitting there thinking, like, what? They're trying to convert like 85 degrees to, you know, whatever it was there. But I was trying to figure out what. Then I heard them make a comment about Canada. I was like, oh, okay. That's why he didn't understand, I think it was like 79 degrees. I mean, basically, it was like at what temperature chocolate starts to melt. I think it's somewhere like around 79, 80 degrees. Because in the high 70s, it becomes very mushy. And I usually put it in the fridge if it gets warm in the house. So these guys were traveling, and it's like 110 degrees outside. So he was just checking to make sure that the chocolate that he had bought to take on the plane wasn't getting too hot or something. I had all the question marks in my mind, because like, I thought these guys were just traveling to another state of the United States, and then they're talking about converting to Celsius, and I'm like, what? These guys aren't British. Literally, that was a thought that went through my mind. I was like, these guys aren't British. As if, you know, as if the British are the only ones that use Celsius. I know.
You forgot Canada exists?
Because it didn't occur to me that Canada used Celsius, alright? Shut up!
As far as I know, the U.S. is one of the only countries that does Imperial.
Yeah, I know. But it just, like, for so, some reason, fact. Like, I think it's because my friend Kat is... She's so quick to convert things to like American terms that the only time that I, you know, ever noticed any discrepancy is when she's talking about specifically about money and the Canadian dollar buying technology specifically. Like games and stuff are considerably more expensive in Canadian than they are in US dollars because
Yep.
something.
Yep. Like a Switch game is $79?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Which would explain why you only have, might only have one version of it. Of
this
game.
I have both.
Oh, you do? Okay.
I always buy the double packs. I just only end up playing one version.
Ah.
I buy both in case I need to use my mom's Switch for something, like trading things over. So that I have access to things prior to homecoming.
I can hardly blame you. I buy both versions because, like, if I like the game well enough, I want to play again and re-experience it, you know?
With a little bit of difference.
Yeah, well, yeah, see what the different Pokemon are, try different teams, and especially in the case of this one there, it's like you get, the story is fundamentally a little bit different. It's past versus future. You know, you have different professors, which was new. And of course, it would have made it easier, especially if home had been working at the time, to switch over so you can max out the Pokedex.
Yeah. I have screen share up for sharing code.
Okay, I'll pull that up in a second. I'm getting good at treating myself. Apparently, Low Kicks does really good in this raid.
Bug type.
I hate Low Kicks. Bug. For entirely stupid reasons.
Bug Dark type.
Because they chase me around.
Yes.
And they get in front of me and I end up fighting them. Like, I hate those things.
In the bamboo area?
Mm-hmm. Especially. Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Ugh.
Let me know when we're ready.
I'm ready.
Same.
Hey, you?
Yeah, we're good.
Okay. Code is up.
Oh, yeah, the word Olay. Kinda. Oh god. I don't know if I should say what went through my head.
KY Jelly.
Thank you! Okay!
It went through mine.
Dang it. Communication.
Hang on, I must have typed that in wrong.
0L3KYJ.
Jelly.
I put the KJY instead of KYJ. Must have been.
KY Jelly?
I need to.
You not know what that is?
No, I know what it is.
Okay.
I don't live under a rock.
Okay.
But why would you put it in KJY after your thought about KY
because
Jelly?
Because I typoed!
Okay.
I need to get my pink Mew.
I don't know if that's what I did, I just want to type it something wrong.
Because I want to get Mightiest Markle Knit too, but that is a different day. That is not a today thing.
Okay, let's do this battle again.
Alright. I'm not going to bother waiting for your pounce at the beginning. But
what did you say, Kinga?
I said I'm not going to wait for your pounce this time. I'm going to just go for it.
Okay.
Everyone else should wait for the pounce.
Wait. Rugamon.
Yep. We are your mother. Stand down. We are also your father.
We are basically you, just
pure.
Nicer.
And more playful.
Cousins, almost.
And less angry.
Nicer and cuter, goddammit.
And less angry.
And less angry.
A great deal less angry.
Less angry.
Sight strike number one does almost 100 damage, not quite 100 damage.
One of the few Pokemon movies that I actually watched and actually really enjoyed was the one with Lucario and Mew. And Mew is incredible.
I haven't seen it. I have not seen.
It's really good. And it's incredibly adorable. He's got like a bunch of toys. He's showing off all his toys to Pikachu. He's clearly like, I don't know what happened, but like Pikachu gets taken to this big tree, like the Tree of Beginnings or whatever it is, which is where Mew lives. Oh, I can press like that. So I've done my struggle bug, so I'm doing my sword dance now.
Go for it.
Not a trash wise, but whatever. Anyway, Mew lives in this tree, and so he takes a liking to Pikachu, and he's showing him all his toys. He's got like, I don't remember. He's got this little cat-like voice. Like, you know, he says Mew, and he sounds like a little teeny cat. And he's very cute.
That's why I love you.
Mew.
And how playful Mew is.
Yeah.
Yeah. They do that in the movie. Like, he's extremely playful. He's trying to get Pikachu to play, but Pikachu just wants to get back to Ash. And so Pikachu's kind of, like, bummed because he just wants to go back to his trainer and, a good
chunk of the movie is basically Ash trying to find Pikachu. Pikachu's trying to get back to it. Alright,
I think I've
done enough sword dances, so I'm gonna start making
stuff.
Go for it. Gotta love when it
takes
that much out
on
the shield.
Yeah.
Alright,
Misty Train is down. To be fair, Mew is just... This is a beefy little guy.
Yep. Well, I mean, it helps that he's going all out and he gets all those stat boosts right off the bat. Because he has a 50% boost to his HP and a 20% boost to all other stats. Alright. Your sword stances are gone. Resword stance. Play screen's back up.
Wait. Okay. Oh, there it goes. Okay. Are there supposed to be eyes or something when you when the orbs go out that nullify that?
Negative effects from itself.
Yes.
Struggle bug.
Yeah.
Oh shit! I just did a sword dance.
It's fine. We'll be okay.
Apparently, I don't think he reset himself on my screen.
He did on mine.
Yeah, he did. You may have missed it.
Think of your health.
I noticed. He's not gonna get me down. It's fine.
Is each of us doing a struggle bug enough? Can I get a sword down?
You can start sword dancing. We're fine. Okay. I'm gonna life do on this turn. You guys do not need to worry about heal shears or life dues at this point. I have got all of that on lock. Nope, we're good. Just sword stance and hit him hard. Because he does. He does 20 damage to me.
It's 1, 2. Once it goes off.
Sword stance and electric.
Alright, I need to check shields and everything, so give me a second.
Well, I know there's something I forgot to do.
That would help.
Yes, that would.
Alright, terrain is going back up. It's not critically necessary, but it does help. especially for you guys.
Yeah, it does. I just was like, what did you forget to do? Are you just going to use the raider? And then I said, like, oh, it's the pounce. Okay, gotcha.
Okay, let me check and see if light screen is good.
Yeah, like you said, it's not like it's terribly important there, but it helps. So, and everybody's getting help. And there goes that shield.
Shield's down.
Yep.
I am so glad they don't have him doing two shields, because that would...
You guys just keep leech lifing him. Don't even bother struggle bugging him. Hit him with the leech life.
Sorry, I just hit it.
I think you're fine.
He's on that off out of the snap down, you know, whatever.
Yeah, just keep hitting him with the leech life. Because we want that next reset to happen as soon as possible.
He just cleared everything.
Okay, start source dancing.
I was struggling to get him back down.
Alright, source dancing in.
So here, I'm at 350. His Psy Strike does... not even 25. We're fine. We are Gucci.
I might want to be Prada.
Would you rather be Baba Booey?
No.
Fear Bradley.
Did you say Fear Bradley?
Yeah, Fear Bradley.
Busy train is back
there. I was thinking Fear Wang, but okay. Or the first one that came to my mind, honestly, was Betsy Johnson. Shut up. She's got such a weird face, but I vibe with it. And I was working at Macy's in the jewelry department there. We loved it when we would get the Betsy Johnson stuff like this. It was always just so wacky. It's so different from anything else we carried.
I forgot to do that earlier.
Drive down to, we're close enough to drive down to Branson so we get on the Beer Bradley outlet to get her season stuff.
Okay, I heard the wrong thing. So good. I was hearing Fear Bradley, like...
Oh, Fear Bradley!
Oh, no. Fear Bradley.
Yeah.
Designer handbag.
Yeah.
He's a shoe and handbag designer. I think Ben does a few other things too.
But
yeah, no, not Fear Bradley,
isn't
King Bradley. No.
Yeah,
he's
like King Bradley, and I'm like, what?
He is down.
Down, my big clown in Chinatown.
And we're not too late. I mean, we're a little late, but we're not late.
Yeah. Cool.
And she's not even live yet, so...
Woohoo!
Yay!
Can't win. I mean, that's three raids for you guys, huh? You
yes.
Got the one with Bud, and Buff Bud, and two with me.
Yep.
And you've got now special Mew.
Yep. Special.
Yes.
Mew the Unrivaled.
He's left.
Sorry.
Hello, cutie. Hello, cutie. Yes.
I'm sad we can't nickname them.
It'll be okay.
Yeah.
Look, Shiny Mew is what Mew actually should have been in the first place. That's why you can't nickname him. it's the OG Mew. I'm kidding.
I was going to nickname, and then I realized I couldn't nickname in-game, and I'm like, well, I shouldn't be nicknaming then.
Yeah. Oops. Oh, well. But yeah. I need to get my, my pink Mew up and redo this with the pink Mew so that I can get Mighty Smarkle knit as well. Just so that I can have Mighty Smarkle both.
So any Mew that defeats Mewtwo gets the Mighty Smarkle?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Oh, I thought it had to be a Game Boy one that got that. Okay, cool.
No, you can, if you want to reset your Mew's stats, the one that you built with berries, and then redo the build, I'll send it to you. You can do it with your get your Mew.
It's okay.
Yeah,
I plan on doing it. I've never got Mew the Unrivaled. It's fine.
Yeah, I plan on doing it, but okay, I need to search type 1 psychic.
He's sleeping. It's so cute.
Mew is sleeping?
Yeah.
I'm assuming yes.
Yeah, I sent him out in the let's go mode, and so. And he settled down, and now he's sleeping.
Aww.
He curls his little tail around him, and he's like, just.
Did you not see the, the message I posted the other day?
Kinga, you post a lot of messages. You're gonna have to be a little more specific than that.
It's in it's in this Discord.
Okay.
It involved Mew. Oh no, Mew's
that one.
Beep you. Sleepy Mew is adorable.
I know. It's like I'm looking at mine and he's got his tail curled around him and he's just sitting there, just hanging in the air, just asleep and away. He's just so cute.
That is not my Mew. I mean, that is my Mew, but that's not my Mew. Where's my Mew? It's in box one, isn't it? Wait, where is my Mew? Is it over here? Where is my Mew?
I don't know.
But Kinga, I don't understand your thing. Don't be a Tobias. What are you saying?
Look at the level of that Mew.
Oh. Oh, okay.
Don't be a Tobias.
Level 5. Okay.
Banana, did I send you my pink Mew?
Mm-mm.
I can't find Mew. My Mew ran away.
Is that the shiny Goomy?
Is what shiny hey, Goomy?
The in your party there. On your screen.
Oh.
Right underneath your Mew.
I was confused.
Yeah. Oh, on your screen you have a Goomy.
Yes.
Yes.
It is. Ah.
I think that's the shiny one I caught. Oh no, that's not the one I caught you.
It's mine.
Is it one you bred?
Yep. My shiny Squeesh.
Unless
it is squishy.
No. I never sent you my Mew.
No. Have you tried searching boxes?
I just did. Hold on, let me reset Terra type and just search for psychic types.
Why don't because you can't search Pokemon, right?
I can't search by species because they Yeah.
And they're not in the Pokedex.
Right.
You can only search by ones in the Pokedex or something?
Gender unknown.
It doesn't have a gender.
Right, unknown should work. There he is.
He's so cute. Oh, God, he's cute.
He was hiding.
I've got a Magnemite.
Oh, that's why I couldn't
me.
Find him, because he's rock type. He's psychic rock. Renee must have the psychic psychic.
Mine's psychic grass.
Mine's psychic fire.
By the way, Mahayu, did you do the Get Your Mew mystery gift?
Yep.
Okay.
Yep, so now I have shiny Mew and regular Mew. On both accounts.
I'm gonna redo this Mew. My pink one. Well, I haven't touched it. But I'm gonna make it a a Mew for this as well. I don't know if I'm going to do the attacker build or not.
If you want to do the attacker build, I can do the normal.
One thing I have to say for the Pokemon developers is they must have somebody on staff that makes sure that every Pokemon is cute in some way. Like, they ramp up the cuteness so well of basically everything. Like, even Pokemon you wouldn't think of as traditionally cute.
I love Dashbun.
Yeah.
Every Pokemon has to be cute, huh?
Why? What do you got on your screen? I said, I'm watching Nene's.
Hi, Dragon.
I mean, that's
if
not
that
bad.
If you have a thing
bad.
For dragons. Also, do you want to know something funny? Buff just realized that High Dragon was a Hydra yesterday.
Good job. He must have realized it during the Hydra fight.
No, not quite, because I was talking to him before I was doing D&D. I'm like, yeah, we're going to fight the... my brain's going to High Dragon. He's like, oh my god, High Dragon's a Hydra. Yep.
Okay, Crocodile.
My brain went to High Dragon.
Crocodile is not cute. It's cool looking, but I wouldn't call it cute.
It's okay. It still looks better than it used to, like...
I'm just saying, I would not call it cute. I would not use the term cute. Cool, yes. Cute, that's pushing it.
It's cuter than it used to be.
Okay, what about Bramblegast?
Well, okay, there are limits.
There are limits.
It has a face. Like, oh, god. That's a break. At least I'm not actually seeing the commercials. At least Adblock does that. Don't have to watch these shitty commercials. I just have the ad break in progress that interrupts everything.
Let's see here. Something that's not cute. Nope, that looks pretty cute to me.
How dedicated you are to freaking proving me wrong.
That's because you are empirically wrong.
And yet, there's still... They must have somebody on staff that is there to make sure that there is cuteness. Like...
The majority of Pokemon, yes.
A lot of recent Nintendo games, it just... They go whole hog on stuff that's cute. Like, now, I will admit, Kirby has always been cute. That's just Kirby's thing. But, like, the new Kirby game is... Stinking cute. It is almost uncomfortably cute.
Okay, I don't think Grafaii is cute.
Well,
no, it is cute.
I'm not a fan, but I can see how it kind of would be. And okay, you've got now my screen's probably frozen, but the Pokemon in Ruin. They're really not cute. They're not supposed to be. Like, they're supposed to be a little uncomfortable.
Chien Pao, I think, is kind of cute.
Supposed to be Nightmare Fuel.
Chien Pao, I think, is kind of cute. And Chi Yu, I think, is cute. Kitty and Fishy are cute. Ting Lu and Wo Qian, not cute. Although Wo Qian, almost cute. Ting Lu is Nightmare Fuel.
Wait, are you calling Bull Moose not cute?
Yes, yes he is.
Bull Elk, yes.
Moose.
Elk, Moose. They're almost
Moose?
The same. Moose.
Moose?
Moose. Look, I had conversation. There was conversation. Go ahead.
Well, I was going to say, Espathra, which is one of the new ones this generation, is more pretty than cute. But still, like, they all have, like little mannerisms and stuff that are endearing. I guess maybe endearing is the better term.
Yeah, endearing works better. Yes, I will concede endearing.
I was going to say, have I ever told you I pet a Mew? A Mew?
a moose.
So now you're calling a moose too, huh?
It's stuck in my head now.
It's but amusing. It's amusing.
Shut up, Kinka.
I pet a moose. Look, is that the most Canadian thing you've ever heard?
Maybe? I need a name for this one, by the way.
Alright, I need to check in with Pika, see if she's ready to scream or what.
Yeah, we need to hop in so we get early bird bonus.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Y'all have a good night.
Yep, and yes, we can do more of this if we need to later, because this raid is going to be going on for quite a while, but considering how simple that is with this party setup.
Once you found the right, it seems like with a lot of these raids, it's a matter of finding the right
combination.
Finding what works, like.
Right.
Yeah, it's really difficult until you find out what actually, works.
I don't think the builders were thinking that they were going to call mine. Good luck, have fun.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So it got a little bit troublesome and they had
I think a lot of the builds were trying to take a lot of things into account and didn't consider the simplicity of just using call mine over and over to turn something into an absolute freaking tank.
Zen beast?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, well, I'll be around.
Alright.
Thank you, Nene, for all the...
I'm disconnected as well, so...
Alright.
Talk to you guys later.
And I'm gonna end my stream, so good night.
Bye.
Bye.
I'm hopping into buff stream.
Okay, I'm gonna check and see if Pika is live. If so, I will raid her.
Okay. Bye.
Bye.
Good luck with, I'm guessing, raid.
We got dungeons to do. I need to do Cutter's Cry and Hawks. I think that's how you pronounce it. I don't know. Hawks Manor or Hawk Manor.
Have fun dungeoning.
Yeah, I get to be an archer, an archer bard, a bardcher.
Whoa.
I'm a very bad bard because I can't play music.
Oh, well, that's not good.
Well, I mean...
tone deaf?
No, it's just I haven't learned anything. I haven't learned any songs yet.
No, well then.
I'll probably learn my first song at my next level up. I have to do a mission after I get my next level up because I'm at 39. And I get job missions every 5 levels.
Well, then. Well, have fun dungeoning and things.
Yep, and I do not see anything, so I will raid Buff so that he can have...
Okay.
He can have whatever I've got.
Extra viewers.
Yep.
Bye.
Bye. Buff.